From red hot to ice cold, commodities have seen plenty of turbulence over the past few weeks, especially given the concerns about new COVID variants. Farm Journal's Tyne Morgan asks if that's likely to continue in today's analysis.
Here now with Dan Bossi of Ag Resource Company. Dan, as we look at the variant and the impact and the volatility that it's created in these commodity prices, do you think this volatility in corn, soybeans, wheat, does that continue as we close out the year?
I really do think that it will persist. A lot of fund managers have made a significant amount of money in the last year, and they're anxious to protect that. They don't want to expose themselves to losses. And with that, they're going to be looking at getting out on rallies. But at the same standpoint, you have end users that will be buying breaks. So you get this market that'll be like a ping pong ball going back and forth.
Yeah, and typically it's fairly quiet to close out a year. Do you think that changes then once the calendar flips to 2022?
We believe as we get into 2022 that people will want to be long of stuff because of inflationary pressures. So it'll be raw materials, it'll be agriculture, it'll be metals, energy. There's just not enough investment that will solidify or take care of the shortages we're now looking at. So they will look at the opportunity in 2022.
What's the biggest risk, though, do you think, for some of these commodity prices for 2022?
Well, the biggest risk as we look at it is, again, the volatility. I hope we don't have a weather problem because that would just send everything to new highs. But short of that, I mean, the other volatility measures would be political. Geopolitical is always something we can't measure, whether the Biden administration and Chinese get into some kind of fight. Those are things that would cause extremity in terms of markets that would be heading lower.
All right, Dan, thank you so much. We need to take a quick break and then we'll have much more right here on Ag Day.
Find farm equipment on Machinery Pete's December 21st online auction. No reserve, no buyer fees. Start bidding now at auctions.machinerypete.com.